fancy people. I have just walked into the fanciest Taco Bell I've ever seen in my life. There's no customer service counter. You order at the same kiosk right here. It's quite convenient. And we are on Hollywood Boulevard. And oh, look, we have our slushy bar. Ooh, happy hour at Taco Bell. That is, wow. Yeah, fancy lady is sober, but for those of you who like to take part in the libations, this would be a really fun thing to do, especially on a hot day. And they also have a soft drink menu, Brisk Dragon Paradise Sparkling Tea. Huh, it's a new one. One thing I love about Taco Bell is that they always have the new and interesting drinks. Oh, Pepsi Zero Sugar, right on. Okay, and you'll see all of the adornments at the West Hollywood location. Oh, excellent. Famous Taco Bell sign. Alright. Shout out to my favorite blogger and shopper, Peach McIntyre. What would Peach do is the thing. Alright, well, this is Fancy Lady signing off. Thank you for tuning in. Fancy Lady visits Hollywood Boulevard.